They're in the gate. And they're off. And Mafia Man breaks in stride, and tis a vibe sent on for speed. Here's Treasure Queen toward the outside as they race into the first turn run. Mafia Man and tis a vibe share the early lead here. Treasure Queen back running in third, three from the front. Commanding Fashion toward the inside, running in fourth. CF Gdansk toward that one's outside in fifth. Kodo comes away running in sixth. Divine Inspiration is seventh. Sunset Cloud runs in eighth. The Tactician is in ninth. Reggae Rhythm is tenth as they run up the backstretch. Five furlongs to go. Mafia Man is the leader. A half a length. Tis a vibe pressing the pace on the outside. Treasure Queen stalking the pace from third. Moving on the outside, in fourth. Commanding Fashion is in fifth with a half mile to go. Kodo runs in sixth. Sunset Cloud is there in seventh. This move toward the far turn run. Toward the back there, Reggae Rhythm and the Tactician. Around the turn they go. And on the front end here, it's Tis a Vibe and Mafia Man heads apart for the lead. They've been so since the start. Treasure Queen tracking down from the third position. Commanding Fashion, gotta get going from now. Needs to find five links. See if Gdansk toward that one's outside. As they've reached the top of the stretch, here they come. Off the turn into the stretch, Tis a Vibe is the leader. Tis a Vibe gets away now by 1.5 links here to Mafia Man. Treasure Queen up on the outside. See if Gdansk, Commanding Fashion, and behind them needs to find three. Still followed then by Reggae Rhythm and Divine Inspiration. It's Tis a Vibe. CF Gdansk coming in. Treasure Queen. Tis a Vibe wins it. 3 parts of a length. Treasure Queen second. Commanding Fashion third. CF Gdansk fourth.